to Bichon Stadium now in the men's 1,000-meter distance. Two heats to decide the entry field in this one. In that first heat, Charlie Grice of Great Britain ran away from the pack. No one was able to touch him. But the times in the second heat were faster and came down to a battle between Hamza Driouch and Mohamed Geleto. Driouch with the fastest personal best coming in. Geleto in form right now, though. He had the best qualifying time. And they are off in this 1,000-meter middle distance. And in the early going, it is the Sudanese runner, Abdelrahman, setting the pace. At the halfway point, it appears once again that a battle between the runners from Qatar and Ethiopia may be taking shape. But just before the final 200-meter mark, the Ethiopian Geleto comes out of the pack to make his move. And no one is going to be able to catch him. Geleto opening up a huge lead in this 1,000-meter to win this with no problems for Ethiopia. It may have appeared that he made that move too early, but just a burst of speed that made him untouchable. And it initially appears that his good friend and competitor, Hamza Driouch, has come in third as they celebrate together. But in fact, they are again 1 and 2 as the runner from Morocco who crossed the line second is disqualified. Driouch wins silver. Charlie Grice, the British runner with a huge cheering section in the stands at Bichon, steals the bronze.